concert, and it's none other than the Chris Barber Jazz Band.